Around 8 p.m., 20 minutes into the second flight, a light went on in the cockpit telling the crew that the aft staircase had been lowered. The crew then noticed the air pressure in the plane had decreased because their ears popped, indicating that Cooper had gotten the aft door open. At 8:13, 33 minutes into the flight, the plane suddenly bounced. Its tail section went up, indicating that there was now less weight in the back of the plane, so this was likely when Cooper jumped.